Hello everyone. The Mary Shelley is number 160 of my Wetherspoon pubs that I'm visiting. The Shelley family have been major figures in connection with Bournemouth. The first to move here was Sir Percy Florence Shelley, the son of Mary and Percy Bysshe Shelley. Mary is best remembered as the author of Frankenstein, written at the age of just 18, and Percy was arguably the greatest of all the romantic poets. Sir Percy Florence Shelley settled here in the undeveloped area of Boscombe in the hope that the climate would improve the health of both his mother and his wife. However, Mary died in 1851 before making the move and came here only to be buried in the family vault in St. Peter's Church, across the road from this Wetherspoon.